It's really a privilege to be able to work with a family which is facing some of the scariest and potentially darkest moments of their lives when their child is diagnosed with a life-threatening illness. But it's also an opportunity through science and through research to provide them with hope. And we've done that over the past few decades, made tremendous progress in the outcome for children with cancer. Being one of the top cancer centers in the United States is really a stamp of excellence. It means that we're paying attention to the right things for our patients and their families. And it also means that when our patients and their families are faced with a life-threatening illness, they know they're in the right place to get the best possible care for their child. When you care for a child with cancer, it's not just the oncologist that's important. Caring for a child with cancer takes a whole team of specialists and subspecialists. It's because tumors can impact any organ system in the body. Every tumor is a little bit different, and we learn more and more about tumors every day and what drives them through precision medicine. At Texas Children's, we have the leaders in bringing precision medicine into the clinics. This used to be a research tool when we did genome sequencing or other molecular testing, but now it's something that we use at the bedside every day. The thing that motivates me is our patients. They are absolutely incredible. In some ways, we get a lot of benefit and joy in taking care of them, and it really is a privilege to be a part of their lives during one of the most challenging times that they face and to help them navigate this journey. Childhood cancer used to be a survival rate of less than 20%, and today it exceeds 80%, and in some types of cancer, it's nearly 100%. And that's phenomenally positive statistics, but it's not good enough. 20% of children aren't cured, and so our priority and our focus is to make sure that we identify treatments for those children. That takes tremendous resources, tremendous intellect, and a lot of time. But at Texas Children's, that investment in bringing the best and the brightest scientists and providing the laboratory research infrastructure and the tools that we need to do it are all available. And that's why we're poised to be a premier center for pediatric oncology.